What is going on, guys? It's Voodoo here, and today I'm bringing you some my very first Gears of War Gears 5 gameplay. I did try and do audio commentary, but I must have been so horny to play the game that I just completely messed up my levels on voice and gameplay, and it was so loud. That was my bad, but it was just the excitement of finally being able to play the tech test. I missed the first week, so this is my very first game of Gears 5, King of the Hill. I will be doing a breakdown of what I think positives and negatives of Gears, and trust me, there's a lot of positives. I don't really see many negatives at this point, even though it is a tech test. I still didn't find that much wrong with it, but make sure to keep a lookout for that video. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay, guys. Hopefully you all got to play and you all had a good go on it. I was able to get to level 50 something, but I only had the 2 days to play and I didn't get much time, but I really enjoyed what I played, and I'm looking forward to September the 6th as I pre-ordered it, so I'll be able to play it early. But hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and I will catch you for the next one.
Come on, smoke! can't even remember killing it.
Don't crawl away from me! Incoming smoke! Incoming smoke!
Loving it. Feed me. Feed you more.
Your first game recording wasn't the best because I probably should have been paying more attention. I don't understand eliminations. Have I killed 35 people over a set map? Is it like Overwatch?
and I'll touch.
Truly become my children. Tear this world from human hands.
Well, that is my very first game of Gears of War 5. And I'm that Terminator Swarm dude who's had sex with the Terminator. mum had sex with Terminator. 67 eliminations. That can't be right, dude.
I need somebody over here!
No way. But, thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please let me know what you think of the new game and what your thoughts are with Gears 5. Obviously, this is just a tech test, so everything will be ironed out and creased out. Yeah, let me know, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you for the next one.